My name is Tom Smith and I'm a graduate of BA Adventure Filmmaking here at Carmarthen, and this is my alumni story. So I grew up in the mountains of North Wales and really enjoyed climbing, being with friends in the outdoors, and from there I essentially was looking for a way to make that career, make that my job. Eventually I made my way to the adventure filmmaking course here at Carmarthen, and I've been working as an adventure filmmaker ever since. So the way I describe it is the course runs you through all the basics. It gives you the base knowledge and understanding of lots of facets of what filmmaking is all about, from techniques that have been around for years, mise-en-scène and things like that, and to the practical aspects of what cameras to use, why you would pick that camera. But from there also it teaches you the basic sort of soft skills, so it teaches you how to talk to people, how to run on set, how different people will work with you in the industry, and similarly how you can then get the most out of your professional relationships, but also your relationships with the crew, and how that then translates back into the theory. I always used to say amazing places with amazing people, and that still remains to this day. But for me, through the path I've taken or through the nature of being on the course, you see things that not many people get to see. You become part of a very unique group of people. You see sunrises, you see sunsets, and typically you see horrendous weather, incredible weather, and you get to experience those little tiny things which a lot of people don't, and it's all facilitated by working around the camera. Probably one of my favourites I've done was for DMM. So we worked with DMM shooting their ice axes out in Canada. That was a really rewarding process. We essentially were out each day skiing. I was with my friends, people I'd facilitated and got into the space so I could work with people I liked and people I was sort of familiar with, which was really rewarding. And we were just skiing all day, shooting photos where we could, climbing and skiing. It's hard to have a bad day when you're doing those sorts of things. It was really rewarding. I think it would always have been outdoors. I would have always probably continued shooting photography. I may not have taken it as far. I probably would have kept using my GoPro for absolutely everything and just sort of making little mashups. But I think ultimately the course breeds your passion. And I think if you can be passionate, be present in what you're doing here, you will get a lot out of it. And I wouldn't be where I am without it, that is for sure, yeah.